Meeting on their first day of college, five drastically different students become lifelong friends and family to each other. Fliss comes from an academic family who have rejected her because of her dyslexia and artistic inclinations. Bridie, an Irish girl studying far from home, is destined to become a master chef. Jules is a stylish gay design student, and his family refuses to try and understand him. Gustav is a German finance whiz, studying in England to improve his English. And finally, there is the beautiful, spoiled, and wealthy Claudia, who's lonely because her parents have no time for her. These five friends move into a house together and begin to build a family of their own, one that reflects their needs, hopes, ideals, and dreams.